Hey guys, Savage Jack here. So, we're going to the Tula River today.
To go fishing? Look at this dude! Look at him!
Okay, but if you can't see, we're going up there. All the way up there. Yeah, we're going all the way up there, so
see you there.
So hey guys, so we stopped at this Indian trading post to get some killer beef jerky. So we're gonna go in and get some. See ya. So they were out of the other beef jerky, the local beef jerky that they had. So we just got this Carson's Grandpa All Natural beef jerky. We're gonna give it a try. Pretty good. Want one?
Yeah.
So it looks like the truck stops here because, well, this right here. The truck's over there, so. Yeah, we're just about to walk in, so.
So, the road was closed, and we have to walk the last mile or so, see you when we get there. Bye.
So guys, look at this. It's just a perfect day, and the campground's empty. Just empty, like. Remember? Yo, do you see that huge redwood? I'm gonna go check it out. Okay. Yeah, that tree is huge. This tree is humongous.
You got one on.
Fishing for a while, we found this along the ground. Okay, look at this. There's an epic battle of a worm and red ants, and I don't think the worm is gonna win. Look at that poor worm. Like, why, red ants?
Well, that's it. So, bye.
Check out this beautiful campground we found. Look at this. And then, you know, I saw this tree here. I'm like, whoa, that's cool, right? I'm like, that is cool. I was thinking, hey, maybe there's some COVID-19 virus on it, like, you know, just maybe. This is cool, right? Let's go! Whoa!
Oh, look at that! Look at that! It's crazy!
Should we go fish over there?
Yeah, we'll go fish over there.
Good access?
So today was a big bust, a big zero on fishing, but a huge 10 on exploring.